Cesaro swing himself?
Can't swing Sammy.
And now going for the skull crushing finale. That's the Miz's move.
They're partners.
Now Kevin Owens sends Cesaro into the barricade.
Oh, Sammy's got Miz.
Get out of the way, Miz.
Haluma kick. Sami Zayn cover. Zayn's pinned the champion.
I have way, way, way too much respect for you. Please, let's not go down this road.
Shane, you might have too much respect for Rick.
What are you gonna do about
it? But I don't.
Oh, God. What are you doing?
And no!
Ooh.
Tyler Breeze ducking out of the way, and R-Truth just took out his partner, Goldust. Oh, look at this. They call that the shining star. Mr. Kennedy seeing stars. What a debut.
Call it a win, too.
Uh-oh. Put on the brakes before Randy and above the ring. Big cash with a big boot.
Jeez.
And look at this.
Uh-oh.
Plenty Diva on the East River crossing. Cover. No.
Yes.
Big cash with a win. Shoulder first into the steel post against Sin Cara. Kalisto's tag team partner in front. Look at what the hell? What? I got Rusev.
You go.
Rusev attacking Sin Cara. The Bulgarian brute kicks Kalisto right in the back of the head.
Yeah, just like he did to Sin Cara, just like he did to Kalisto on SmackDown.
And now gonna send a major message. Kicks to the spine, sets up the accolade. My guy Natalya, Charlotte's going up for Stephanie and Natalya looking for the sharpshooter. Natalya with the sharpshooter on the women's champion. And the women's champion tapping here.
She's tapping. Yeah, Dad is not there to help. He won't be there on Sunday either.
Dad's getting escorted out of the arena, and the champion is tapping to the sharpshooter.
Reality's setting in for Charlotte.
This is my time machine.
Wow.
Now, everyone inside, to the bygone era.
Okay. Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, man. H.G. Wells would love this.
So would Marty McFly.
Who?
The flux capacitor.
Oh, hold on. Move. The Jamaican sensation done come back one more time, baby. Hey, look.
Looks like there's trouble in paradise.
Yeah.
We didn't go back far enough.
No, leave me here. 2009 was my best year. No, leave me here.
You want a match, huh? I'll take $15,000 out of your ass. You want a match? You got a match.
Good.
That.
Now Jericho's trying to figure it out too. John, it's obviously a steel cage.
Yeah, I know it's a steel cage, but what in the world is on top of it?
See, I talked to Shane McMahon, and Shane said I could have any kind of match I want at Extreme Rules. So welcome to the first ever Asylum match.
AJ Styles gonna do? The heck with it, he saw it, he's caught him on the right. Styles was gonna use the chair and Roman Reigns caught him.
Uh-oh.
Roman can use that chair and you better believe Roman Reigns won't hesitate. Oh. That's what it takes to be WWE champion and that's what it takes to walk out of Extreme Rules.
Uh-oh, though,
as Bellows. The champion.
Superman punch! Superman punch!
Batter up.
And Styles, ooh, bending the chair over Reigns like he promised earlier tonight. Oh my God.
What?
Styles isn't standing there.
No, no way. You better believe he is.
AJ Styles.